You're on, definitely better.
Doing well, mate. You made it this far, mate. Keep going.
Well done, Hannah.
Thank you.
choice on Ash. Oh, hey, Ned. Yeah, it was raining last night a little bit. Elvis, so I'll keep going, Elvis.
Last time.
No, Ness, not yet. Have you seen these guys? I'm twice the size of most of these people. I've got some training to do yet. Oh, 1 year. Oh, yeah, probably, yeah, 1 year. Not this year. Maybe next year? That's a beautiful, gorgeous day. There's sun's in my eyes. I couldn't read it properly. Oh, wow, look at the trousers. Wow. Around here, yeah, it's gorgeous around here. So, yeah, Riverside Park. We've got Bitten Triangle just down there. We've got the bridge just down there. No, I've just got my normal shoes on at the moment. I am walking in the grass, but it's not too wet. It's all ran away, which is all good. So. doing so much. They've all come from London all to Southampton. That's an amazing run. I can't believe anything. Say this is part of my running route as well, but something tells me these guys have got a bit of a better pace than I do. Yeah, I am picking up tips. Yeah, I just need to pick my feet up more, I think. Obviously, not pulling forward and kind of. I need to be a bit more regular with my steps and not wear a leopard print onesie. I'm not sure if you could pick it all up on the camera, but you can see the path goes all the way around there. You see them just over there, they're all still running around as well. Loads of people. I don't know, is this more popular than the London Marathon? I doubt it. I must say I enjoyed my bacon and cheese sandwich this morning, that was quite nice. Wonder how hungry these are. There's still hundreds of people to come through. Hundreds of people. Already, no, I'm not hungry yet, no. So look at all this potential energy as well. All the energy expended by all these people running. Could be enough to power a house for a single day. Maybe more. It is surprising how silent everybody is. I think maybe because they're concentrating, but there are one or two that are running in having a full-blown conversation as they're running. It is very impressive though. If we'd done like a straight run all the way down there, I would have stopped like at least three times already from here to the bridge. No, they've been going for about an hour now. Maybe just probably just over an hour now, about an hour and a quarter, maybe even an hour and a half at least. There's two different races started. One started at 9, and another one started at 10. So I'm not sure which runners these are, because there's obviously there's the full marathon, 25 miles, and there's another one going as well. But there are some people that are doing two laps. There's like a route around Southampton through Riverside Park. I know some people are doing two laps of it, so I don't recognise any faces yet, so I don't think they've done one lap yet. Yeah, there are still so many people. So many running, it's incredible. What I'm going to do, I'm going to cut the stream for a while. I need to check the battery on my I need to check the battery on my phone just to see how it's going. So there's still loads of people coming through. I don't know if you can pick them up on the phone there, but I see them all coming up there from the road up there. It's an amazing amount of people, so I will be back shortly. Oh, Donny. Adam Stevens is right today. Yeah, I think I've sponsored him, Don. I think Ali came round with a bit of paper. We all picked times. I think I've got him on 4 hours 17, I think. I shall speak to you later.